What is this?
It's a thing. You said you wanted work. This is work.
Uh-huh. And who's the guy?
You'll see.
Yes?
Hi.
Hello.
We're looking for Mr. Madrazo.
Patricia, for fuck's sake, just let him in.
Right this way, gentlemen.
Patricia, get us something to drink, would you? Quickly!
Hey, good to see you again, Michael.
Likewise. It's my friend Trevor.
Sit down. Sit. So what did you tell him about me, about
Martin Madrazo?
Martin's an old friend of mine, Trevor.
The truth.
Martin is a terrifying psychopath who tried to kill me.
Exactly. But some people, they no longer fear me as much as they used to, people who wear clothes to me.
My cousin, you met in Michael.
Well, apparently, he's thinking about testifying against me.
So I have him killed.
I'm going to. By you.
Our debt was settled.
This is a favor.
For a friend.
But does friendship mean nothing these days?
Hello? What's the deal?
This is him. Javier. He's flying off to Liberty City this afternoon. And he's taking some files of mine.
You need anything, get me on the headset. Okay, well, I ain't at the observatory yet. Start heading that way.
By the way, I know why you took me there, to that guy's house. Understood.
Understood what? That he's a terrifying psycho and that you might have that in common? What is it? We gotta work for him.
We don't gotta work for anyone, but I read you, man, loud and clear.
What are you talking about?
All that Aztec stuff. Those weird little artifacts.
What?
Statues, whatever. The guy has trouble getting it up. We'll clear $2-3 million on those. Easy. Perverts will pay anything for hope.
We weren't casing the joint.
We didn't agree to a fee for this job. So what's it all about?
Okay. The guy lives well. That don't mean we're robbing him. But it does mean he's got money to pay people who help him. When the time comes, he'll do the right thing. If he don't, please, let me handle it.
You don't get a wife like that without being rich and an asshole, right?
The fuck?
No!
All right, I see the van with the gun in it. You nearby?
Not far out. Shoot the plane down, and I'll be ready.
T, If you could see this gun, it might convince you Martin Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with.
The fancier the gun, the bigger the pussy who owns it. Now take down the jet!
I got her. Southwest of the city. That didn't do it. Not good enough. Give me a second. Gotta take another shot. Ah, shit! There it is. Out past downtown. Gotta shoot in front to compensate for the speed of the jet. Nope.
Oh! only thing they farm out here is methamphetamine.
Ah, Trevor Phillips country.
God, I miss it out here. You gotta come visit sometime.
Yeah, you know what? I'm good.
Losing altitude rapidly. I'm going to have to bring it down in dirt. God help us.
Roger, November 9 at Charlie Echo. What is your status?
God help us.
They're in the dirt!
Good. Get the files, and if the cousin made it, take him out.
Sure thing, but seriously, bro, coming all the way out here, we gotta get paid.
Just do the job.
It's a green lantern.
What?
There's been a change of plans. You don't need to come to the ranch. Meet me at Stoner Cement Works, a little up Sonora Road from there.
What are you doing, Trevor?
Nothing you wouldn't do.
Trevor! Trevor!
What the hell?
I wouldn't. Somehow I don't believe.
Thank you. Where is he? Happened? Why did he have his car?
Man, that piece of turd, huh? No wonder people are stabbing him in the back.
What happened?
Cheap bastard. You know, I really don't know why you mess around with people like that, Mikey. I mean, really, I don't.
Answer a fucking question.
I asked for a fair day's pay after a fair day's work. Then he kind of got a little angry. So I admit, I kind of got a little angry.
Did you kill him?
What kind of fucking animal do you take me for? No, I didn't kill him.
Oh, fuck.
But I did kidnap his wife.
Oh, no. Oh, shit. The fuck did you do?
Oh, I just told you what I just did. Now,
oh, shit.
Unfortunately, I think that we're gonna have to lay low for a little while, you know, we discuss things with Martin.
Oh, you think?
Why don't you hop in the back? All right, now, Patricia. She already called Shotgun. Now, I know a nice little place we can hang out. You know, it's a very relaxing little spot. A little getaway, if you will. A cabin in the woods. You know what I'm saying.
Chop. Get on in here, come on. Hey, little homie, what you doing? That's dumb luck right there. Hey, Molly. I'm outside the studio.
All right. Go over the wall and find the car on the lot.
And then what?
Only the principal actors and stunt people are authorized to go near it. So, you could get in wardrobe and play the part or try something else.
All right.
When you're out of there and clear of studio security, call me.
I need the studio detective.
Get yourself some cover. No! Shit, I'm out. Get in cover.
My partner got hit.
You can get back. Oh,
shit,
dude! No.
Show's over, asshole!
We gotta do something. Oh, my God!
Time to cover. My partner's down!
You are dead!
I'm heading up! Help me out!
Button say spike?
Who's the man?
You're developing quite the rep there, Slick. Insurance companies hate these kinds of claims. They don't like cats with the inside edge. Shorten them either. So how'd it go?
Smooth enough, you know. Movie people.
You know what the irony is? I'm a major shareholder in that same studio, so what we just did is practically legal. Ha! Practically.
Ooh, shit! Look at this motherfucker. You doing it big, my nigga, on the set. Lamar, what the fuck are you doing here? Oh, chirped your boy Trevor. It's fucked up when you gotta get your GPS location on your homeboys through a motherfucking speed freak.
True that. Devin Weston, master of the two-hour female orgasm. What it is, Holmes?
Lamar Davies.
He was just leaving.
Hey, not on my account. You looking for gainful employment, homie?
Hell yeah, I'm always trying to get some motherfucking paper.
Just the type of guy I like to work with. Predictable. Hey, we could bring your boy here in on the last part of the shipment.
Oh, yeah, nigga, that's exactly what you could do. That's exactly
hell
what you
yeah.
do right
man,
there,
look, exactly.
If you want him in, then you get him to boost the rest of the shit you got.
Oh.
Give me my money and I can go on with my motherfucking life.
Oh, no, am I sensing tension here, Slick? He's the spirit, but you're the brains. Am I wrong? I can see it. Look, I need you on point when we move this stuff out of town.
Yeah, whatever, man. Call me when it's done. And after this, make sure we got our motherfucking check, all right?
Ciao, baby.
It is what it is.
Yeah, whatever. Anyway, come here. I'm gonna put you in touch with my legal counsel.
Hey, don't touch me, homie. I don't get down like that.
Yeah, let me tell you how the world works, Slim.
Can I get a cab right away?
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
Appreciate it.
Where do you want to go?
Rockford Hills.
That's the ride, my man.
Hey, dude, what's up?
Where you at, man? Your house is empty.
Hey. I had to kind of lay low for a while. Yeah, that nice Mexican we met. Me and Tete did that job for him, and we fell out.
You gotta be joking.
I wish I was.
So where you at now?
Desert, out by Alamo Sea.
All right, well, I'll hit you if I find anything.
Absolutely. Hey. Trevor's got his wife.
Trevor's got a wife?
No, the Mexican's wife.
What? Shit, I don't know what to say about that one.
Nothing. Nothing to say about that.
Run! Run! I'm back!
Coming, Trevor!
Bring me my coffee, I'm gonna cut your arm off.
Absolutely!
Who the hell's that, your maid?
Oh, business partner. Good guy. Very loyal. Ron, that is Michael. And this is Patricia.
Listen, beautiful. You know, I'm sorry about everything that's happened. And, you know, I can't guarantee no harm's gonna come to you. I might have to chop you up into little pieces before spraying your pulp mess down the drain, but I really hope it doesn't come to that.
I appreciate your honesty. You are a good man. I can see that.
You need your eyes examined, then. Ron, you miss me?
Yeah, Trevor, a bit, I mean.
How's the fucking business?
I tried.
If you're gonna give me a sob story, I'm gonna rip your fucking throat out and shove a turd down the hole.
It's not a sob story. It's just not quite come good yet. But I heard about something to do with Meriwether.
Those assholes.
Big cache of weapons they got coming in. So I thought you might want to, requisition it.
Fantastic! Let's go!
Come in.
Whoa, no, not you. Sit down. You're a wanted man. Stay low. And watch her, okay? She's a good lady. Let's go, Ron.
Good to meet you, Michael.
Fucking come on, let's go!
The weapons are coming in by air. We've got a plane over at the airstrip, but...
Great! Let's go!
What are you going to do?
We're not going to take out a private army on the ground, Ron. We got to meet them in the air.
Okay, well, look, I knew that you were pissed after the Meriwether heist, giving back the hardware.
That was bullshit!
Right. So I've been monitoring chatter, tapping into Meriwether networks.
Feels good to be back in the company of a professional.
I gotta say, I got it. I was expecting something a little more impressive. The late, great Michael Townley.
Not so late and not so great, right? And no longer called Townley. The years have not been terribly kind.
What's the end game, man? We had a good thing going without him.
Just the plane I need to take on a heavily armed, tax-funded militia. Get in touch with my Mexican contact. Tell him we got some guns to sell.
I'll get you on the CB.
Zancudo is monitoring air traffic.
My nose into the earth? Dick.
We're approaching Fort Zancudo, Trevor. It's vital you don't fly right over it.
Yeah, I'm reading, yeah.
Flying the high's gonna draw attention! You're too high! Drop down before they figure it ain't an aberration.
I'm plenty low enough, Ron.
You know, the cargo plane's got four jets, a 200-foot wingspan...
Yeah, and I'm in a crop duster. This is something I'm acutely aware of. Enough! Here, bullying, reckless, totally selfish. Do the things that make me me.
Like kidnapping the wife of a powerful Mexican gangster and flying a crop duster toward a jumbo jet loaded with mercenaries.
Exactly. Everyone's so hung up on appearances in LS, you start to forget who you are. And if you ain't who you are, who the fuck are you?
You're the most honest, principled man I know, Trevor. A man of integrity.
Crop Duster, just enjoying the beautiful San Andreas weather.
Unidentified aircraft, divert your course or we will be forced to shoot you down.
shoot me down. Now that's not very sociable.
Cargo jet to ground control. Please be advised of a change of destination. We are now landing at Mackenzie Field. Swapping radio channels. Over. Ron! Ron, you there? I got the jet. You with the buyers?
Welcoming party's here, Trevor. Fly safe now.
Ron, I've got the fucking Air Force on me.
They deploy jets? Try and fly over them, T.
Fly above them. All right.
Comply immediately.
I'm landing at the Mackenzie Field, we can discuss this there, on the dirt, like men.
Thank you.
Trevor! Shit, are you okay? I saw the plane go down.
I survived, and Lizard Army didn't do so well, so that's something.
Ah, thank God! The fuselage went into the Alamo Sea. You might be able to salvage the hardware with dive gear or something.
Ah, good idea! But it'll take time. Tell Oscar he ain't getting these guns.
Okay, look, I gotta ask. Are you in with the federal government? An agent, Sanchez, was round here saying you and Michael had to meet his supervisors at the garage, the cook site.
Fuck, I gotta do this, okay? But I'm using them, all right? They ain't using me. Now. Let's make that clear.
Go fuck your mother! My God!
Move!
Whatever.
You should have run away.
Citizens reporting a Grand Theft Auto west of the O'Neill Farm. Suspect last seen west of, the O'Neill Farm.
I don't see it. Well, I'll
let you know. They've crashed the vehicle.
Roger.
Oh, nice place you got here.
Oh, yeah, it's easy to mock, isn't it, huh? Cheap and fucking easy. But this here is my place, and my work paid for my place.
All right, relax, I was just being sarcastic.
Yeah, well, don't be, all right, because the world doesn't need any more sarcasm. It's the blight of the age.
Yeah, I get the point.
You don't get the point. You're like every... Get in the car!
Thank you.
call Lester.
What now?
We got a funding problem. So we need a job. Before the jewel store, you talked about a score, a bank in the sticks. I need you to meet us there. Polito Bay, right?
That's the one. I'll get on a bus.
All right, Lester's meeting us there. Don't start.
I won't. No way. Good call. If you're taking down a bank for a few million, first thing you do is call the hospital, tell them to get you a guy in a wheelchair.
Oh, this AC bank, you gonna be carrying that kind of change?
Local law enforcement extort money from all the weed farms, whorehouses, meth kitchens in the area. They keep their cash in safe deposit boxes. Then there's all the normal small-town payroll stuff.
We should do well. You know, I've been thinking about you, Trevor. Your lifestyle.
Oh, have you? Really?
Yes, I have. People always try to label you. You know? Maniac, psycho,
friend, industry leader.
In some ways you defy categorization. But then...
What?
Think about it. Where you live.
Sandy Shores, you precious ass. I'm sorry there ain't a place nearby for you to get your colonics.
Right. But why are you out here?
It's off the grid. We're away from it all. It's somewhere real and authentic. This is America! And real people ain't been priced out yet.
Yeah, well, what if it gets gentrified?
Then I'll fucking move.
Okay. What about the way you dress?
What about it? I don't give a shit what I wear.
No. If you don't give a shit, you wear clean clothes that fit. So yours are all... Oh, a little out there. A little wacky.
Whatever's in the shop is what I get. Jesus, what is this?
It's not an absence of taste, T. It's the opposite of taste.
You should be a stylist.
And then there's the tattoos. The hair. The weird music. The funny toys. The niche drugs. The everything.
What the fuck are we talking about?
You are a hipster.
What?
You're a hipster.
I hate hipsters.
Classic hipster denial.
I abhor hipsters. I eat them for fun.
Hipsters love saying they hate hipsters.
Well, I really fucking do.
Self-hatred, common hipster affliction.
Well, it'll be because I'm living out here away from the bean machines and the bankers.
You're gentrifying. Soon, the skinny jeans will show up, then the skinny lattes, and then the bankers. And you'll be somewhere else, starting the cycle all over again. Maybe you're not a classic garden variety hipster, but you're what the hipsters aspire to be. You, Trevor, are the proto-hipster.
I don't know what you're talking about. I don't agree with what you're saying. You're talking bullshit. You're trying to wind me up. The bus stops up here.
All right. How long does it take us to get out here from LS? Come on, man. Knock it off.
What?
I'm gonna break your fucking fingers, you don't knock that shit off.
Well, please, all right? You'd alleviate the boredom.
Ah, finally. Hey.
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 Welcome to paradise. Come on, car's this way.
Don't worry, brother. Mark will take care of all your moisturizing needs. Oh. Shall we?
Might as well get started.
Okay, let's take a look at this bank. I will go to the front of the bank, clock the entrance. If the paperwork's correct, the alarm will be a relic. We should be in and out before the local PD knows what's happening. That's the entrance to the bank. Nothing special. Take us around back.
Okay.
I like it. Yeah, the place is remote. It's got the right amount of foot traffic. This'll do.
It's not ideal. It's gonna cost more to break that system than the score's gonna pay.
We're gonna have to find a new score.
No. This is the score. What are our options?
It's a dumb idea, but we could trigger the alarm. See what kind of response they throw out.
That is a dumb idea.
Hey, you heard the man, all right? Shoot the sucker.
Okay, I brought my police scanner. Now drive over to the gas station opposite the bank, and we'll monitor chatter.
All right.
This is Toledo Base Security Services Frequency. We have a code 30, Adam. Alarm going off at Blaine County Savings Bank. All cars in the area, please respond.
Toledo cars 3, 6, 9, and 1 will be there in 50 seconds.
Roger that. 4 units. Backup team at station is available.
They've dispatched 4 cars in 60 seconds and more on standby. And it isn't even 30 Victor or shots fired. Oh, this is a real headache.
What do you got on the clock?
40 seconds.
This is Toledo Security. Any updates on the Code 30, Adam? Backup ready to mobilize.
This is not normal. The response is out of proportion.
Cops in this county are dirty. The alarm just went off on their piggy bank.
This is them. What is that, a 67-second response time?
Yeah, 4 cars. More in the wings.
Bad cops, garden dirty money. Fuck how many? We can take this.
Wait right here. We'll see if anything about their routine suggests a weakness.
Toledo Radio, this is Toledo Car 3. We have a code 12, false alarm, possibly triggered intentionally.
Roger that. We're going to set up checkpoints on the Great Ocean Highway and the Sonora Freeway. Car-to-car searches and record checks.
Checkpoints? Searches? Fuck this! I ain't getting caught because Lester needs a wheelchair.
Hey! Wheelchair or not, we're still faster than your ass.
I'm not gonna outrun a cop. We've gotta go.
We're going. And if we're in front of Trevor, he'll be the one running.
I'm coming in. Check.
Hey! Wheelchair or not, we're still faster than your ass!
Well, I'm not gonna outrun a cop. We've gotta go.
We're going. And if we're in front of Trevor, he'll be the one running.
Jesus, what took you so long?
Had to let you win.
Set up a board over here.
Oh. Michael, man, your blood sugars are low. I'm making you some leftovers.
I'm fine, T.
Huh? No, I'm the host, man. You know, I don't want you to get hungry and moody, right? Then you're gonna be making the wrong decisions.
Man, I've been making wrong decisions my whole life. That's how I ended up here.
Here you go. Bon appetito.
Jesus Christ, Trevor, what is that?
What's wrong with you? That's just a what? An eyelid. It's probably not even human. Unless that gas station job.
Gentlemen, some plans for your attention?
Oh, good. I'm gonna stay here a minute longer than I have to.
So I think our little experiment showed that the response will be too quick to beat and too strong to walk through. That means you gotta face the cops head on.
Dirty cops?
Well, you'll be prepared. Anyway, you won't be outside the bank.
Fine. We need personnel?
Just a gunman. He'll be taking on the cops with you, so my advice, choose someone good.
He handled himself at the jewelry store.
You sure this is the guy?
That should do.
I'll get the equipment together. Michael, you reach out to Franklin. Trevor, you do what you do.
Roger that.
I'll call you when we're ready to move on this.
You want to bunk with us? I mean, it's gonna be tight, but, you know, mi casa, su casa.
I'll get a motel, thanks.
Well, suit yourself.
Fine, I'll give you a ride.
Okay. Adios, amigos.
Franklin, buddy, what's up?
Hey, look, there's these redneck dudes been looking for you, homie. Some angry motherfuckers. I found where they stay, man, and I've been following them.
Okay, well, it's gotta be the O'Neill brothers. What's left of them. I'll pick up Michael and we'll come to you.
T, hey, man!
You know, I've been thinking about it, and I'm not quite sure if I'm ready to accept an apology.
Where is my wife?
Patricia doesn't want to speak to you. And frankly, neither do I.
I will find you!
Okay. Well, I'll put some coffee on then. I'll see you soon.
Hey, Jimmy, it's your dad. Listen, if you get this, can you give me a ring? Tell your mom, too, will ya? And Tracy. Please, son.
Your daddy's been a bad boy. Please, son. You want a sniff?
The fuck is wrong with you?
Oh. Now, see, the way I see it, this country was built by and for gasoline. So I'm just trying to prove my patriotic duty by, you know, doing this stuff. Oh, man. It's cheap, but it's good.
Gasolina? No.
Wow. Sorry, Mrs. M. Jesus. Mikey, you want a beer? Oh, shit, I'm sorry I don't have any low carb.
Fuck you. So where'd you two go when you went out, you and your boyfriend?
Why do you care?
I don't care. Just trying to conversate.
Well, I was out putting some people in their place.
Ah, you know, there's more to this gig than just going crazy all the time, killing everyone in sight.
Just because I like the life and you feel guilty about it doesn't make you more of a man than me. And you know what? Deep down, I know you believe the bullshit. The picket fences, the fucking happy endings.
And your street philosopher bullshit, that's gotten you real far. Oh, yeah, you've achieved perfect balance.
Balance? You've gone. Man, 10 years in the sun, your brain has melted. You say words that have no meaning. What is balance, huh? Huh? Did I fucking kill only on the weekends? So Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays, I'm doing yoga and meditation. Tuesdays and Thursdays, hookers and sticking up joints, huh? You call me mad? Fuck, compared to you, I'm the sanest motherfucker I know. Oh. Yeah, sane. Okay. I am so fucking sane that I should open a fucking mental health clinic.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, fuck, now you're gonna stop being an asshole?
I don't know, but I'll try.
Well, that, I like your honesty on. I spoke to Franklin.
Why?
Unlike you, he hears that his homie's having trouble, right? And he has no problem coming to help.
So you're ensuring that we lie low out here by calling LS and inviting a known accomplice of ours come out here, what, for a little visit?
That is so fucking typical of you. So typical. You don't even ask about the trouble. You instantly think about yourself.
You're right. I did do that. Apologize.
It's not good enough. I'm leaving, huh? I might die. Hope you're happy.
Hey, I'm coming with you.
No.
Yes, I am.
No.
If nothing else, then to get out of this fucking dump.
You're not going.
Have fun, boss.
Oh, I'm going. Make sure you
don't stay out too late.
So what is Franklin doing for you anyway?
He's tailing some guys, Mikey. Tailing.
If he's back in Sandy Shores, why didn't I hear about it?
God
damn it!
Shit! They see us, man. We gotta stay on. No, Chuck. We can't deal with them yet. There's too many of them. Hey, man, me and Chop on these punks. We're coming up to WH, north of Chumas.
All right. The O'Neill brothers are coming to us.
I think they was about to send one of them anti-tank rockets into your Vespucci condo when one of your roomies told them that you was gone.
Okay, so if you're on the WH, that means you'll be coming through Raton Canyon, right?
Shit, I guess.
Good! Me and MT are gonna take the company chopper and meet you there. Company chopper, yes, Michael, it's a tax write-off. Frank, you still there?
Yeah, I'm just about holding on to the road.
We're taking the chopper and we'll head you off. Deal with these business-stealing pricks on the road.
Hey, dog, can you, like, get on it? Because these dudes is rolling hard.
We're 5 minutes out from the chopper.
All right. Elk in the road! Oh, fuck! Hey, let's roll on this fool, Chop. Do it. Oh, shit! Trevor, man, shit, you there? There was a deer in the road, man. These motherfuckers crashed out.
They crashed? They dead?
Nah, they gone. They ran into the fucking woods, man. I need air support like right fucking now.
Don't worry. Incoming!
Incoming? Man, you're all business.
Yeah, well, this is kind of important. These men don't like me, and they know we're back in the Sandy Shore, so... Here she is, the Biz Ellie. Remember, she ain't mine, she's the company's.
Thank you.
be a bad guy. We gotta keep looking. Hanging out with hillbillies, I might as well act like one. You know, Russian oligarchs pay millions to hunt game like this. Hold her steady, G. I'm gonna bag me a prize buck. Gonna take a little sport while I... had the chance. It's sad seeing you miss like this, Michael. It looked too cute and fluffy to be a bad guy. Hanging out with hillbillies, I might as well act like one. He ain't found him yet. You want to show mercy to the last of these innocents? You know, Russian oligarchs pay millions to hunt game like this.
Higher ground, Mikey. You find them on the hill. Would you aim a little left? I think I see someone.
Boulder. Steady, G. I'm gonna bag me a prize buck. Gonna take a little sport while I had the chance.
Scan right. I think I see someone.
Are you gonna tell us exactly what we were helping with? I know you said these guys stole some bits.
Barney, Earl, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dalton, Don, and a few other guys when I blew up the farm. So, maybe this was kind of a revenge thing. I don't know. Let's not forget that I'm the wrong party here.
Yeah, you are definitely the wrong party.
Oh, for sure.
Helping a friend in need?
Come on, Chop. Come on.
Oh, yeah. Taking out some hillbilly crank dealers on a blood feud. That's what I live for.
Hey, Trev, man, we're gonna borrow this and head back to town.
Sure.
Come on, Michael, man. I'll drop your ass off on the way back. Chop, get in.
See you back at Castle Phillips, Mike.
Yeah, thanks for the warning.
Who's a good boy?
I did it! Lester the molester, bro! We got ourselves some military hardware. It's parked out back in my office.
All right. We might be ready to move on this thing. Meet me up in the lab.
It's not inappropriate! It's
another one of your fucking disasters! That's what it is! First you take a hostage against my advice, and then you start some kind of crazy high school romance with her? Are you nuts?
She's
a 60-year-old housewife!
Ow, she's 57! And she thinks that I'm mature.
Yeah, well, let me tell you something. 30 years of marriage to the world's angriest mob boss would make anyone insane! You're not making my situation any easier!
Oh, there's a surprise! I knew it would become about you!
I miss my family!
Oh, you're full of shit! All you ever did was ignore them, and now that they're gone, you miss them! Fucking incredible!
I'll tell you what's incredible! Fucking incredible!
Hey!
You mother...
Hey!
What?
Enough! You got me out here! You wrote me into your crazy world of bullshit! If it was lies, new age shit, in arguments about how good life used to be, I could have stayed my ass in Los Santos.
Hello, Franklin.
What's up?
All right. Here's the shot. We're going to Paleto Bay, and we're gonna do this thing. Any questions? Comments?
Yeah. I miss Brad. That crazy motherfucker was with us now. He would have loved this. Instead, he's gotta enjoy himself molesting white-collar criminals in a federal penitentiary.
Thanks for sharing. Anybody else?
What about me?
You'll be waiting for them by the river, handling the getaway.
All right.
Now, these three go in, they grab the tape, they rendezvous with you, and you get out of there. Is that a work for everyone? Great, let's go.
Come on. We got a score to take.
You ever hit a bank before, Franklin?
Yeah, I was the driver on the job my boy Lamar pulled. Guess it's the same kind of shit we doing now, right?
Nice, bro. What was the take?
Shit, I don't know, man. I can't remember.
Come on. Everyone remembers their first score.
Shit, not me.
Huh? Mikey, bro, what was your first bank score?
88, outskirts of Carcer City. Took a small franchise for 10 G.
Man, look the fuck out.
Took a small franchise for 10 G. Yeah, things were easier back then.
Yeah, 25 years ago. Jesus. You, generic goon. What was your first bank score?
Okay, we're doing this? Robbing stash passed on con, I guess. Let me think.
Give your passenger some warning, eh?
Yeah, armored car. Homies broke down in these laws, know what I'm saying? They had it coming.
How much you take?
200? 1,000?
Oh, big dog. First time out.
Had to send most of it up the ladder, yo. Repping Bagos, homie? Yeah, so that was when I went independent.
Man, I hear you on that one.
Man, your turn to share, kid.
I told you I don't remember the details, man.
Leave him alone, Trevor.
This is an important moment, Michael. Here we are, on our way to almost certain death, bonding, pouring our hearts out, and this guy is sitting here, soaking it up and giving nothing in return.
Hey, if he don't remember...
If he don't remember, I'm supposed to trust this man with my life, and he don't trust me with the details of his first bank job.
Well, how about you? Why don't you share with the group? I'm here, I'll back the facts.
A checks cash place? I went in, took a break, grand, walked out.
It was a bit more complicated than that, though, wasn't it, T?
Maybe I knew the guy. Maybe he ID'd me.
Maybe you... You fool! You did 6 months.
Maybe I was out in four, and that, children, is why we don't leave witnesses.
That, children, is why you don't rob people that you know!
Franklin, share?
Yeah, come on, kid. It can't be worse than Trevor. It can't be worse than Trevor's.
All right, man, shit. Okay, the score was like 2 stacks, man.
2G? Take home on your first gig? Fuck, that ain't bad, man.
Man, the whole score was 2 stacks. Only I didn't see none of that shit. Dye pack went off, homie. Money was useless then.
Dye pack? You amateur!
I knew I shouldn't have told you shit.
Hey, Franklin, we all gotta start somewhere.
Last time I tell your ass something.
Ow, come on. Don't be so cold, man. Learn to laugh at yourself. You're in danger of turning into this man.
Who, me?
Yeah, you. Wouldn't laugh.
Watch the fuck out, will ya?
Wouldn't laugh, wouldn't hang out. I've got my work, I've got my life. And never the two shall meet. If we're risking our asses, we gotta be family. How about that, dieback?
Man, fuck you, sense of humor.
Hey, let's just do this thing, all right? Alright, Frank, we're gonna drop you up here, okay? When you hear it kick off, get ready because we're gonna wanna go ASAP.
Man, you've been kinda reckless, homie. I'm on getaway, man. I'll do it.
All right, you know where you gotta be?
I got it down.
I'll bring a dye pack just for you.
We ready for this?
I could use a restroom break. Y'all ready? Let's go!
Let's do it! On the ground! This is a stink-up!
Today's going one of two ways, friends! Everyone on the floor! Now! You and you! Out from behind the counter! That's it! Hands in the air! M, keep an eye on our trusted employee!
Okay!
Down!
You got
down.
The crowd! Cops should be here soon, so keep an eye out! I think I've got through! Get the door down, M!
Just try it!
Ever meet this alarm guy? Fucking shoot him.
Not if I get to him first.
Yeah.
Stay back! We got hostages!
Tell the sheriff the 211 is confirmed. We're gonna need everything we got down here.
Sheriff's here. We never could have beaten that response.
There's other ways of beating it.
Suicidal asshole! We can deal with these guys, or find down the road!
Woo-hoo! And the price of gas keeps on rising!
Lateral damage, T!
I got a minigun, you humorless prick!
Look out!
It's coming down!
Incoming!
Let's go!
Boom! I got you covered!
This cop's in a bag! Legal man, get out this way!
You hear that, guy?
Jump
down on the one!
Try your hardest!
Moving out! This is it! Let's go!
We're not going through this, not with 50 pounds of gear! Blast it!
By the pool!
You've caused enough damage! Get it up!
Don't stretch me in!
There is no way out!
Hey, Frank! We need another escape route! If you find a vehicle, something might stand up to gunfire! There's some construction around the way! The troops are here!
Site. Possible suspect is heading west in a bulldozer.
Who else would be fucking this up? Train to catch!
Get out front!
I'll look out for myself, man! Go!
Stay behind me, kid. I got the armor.
Holy cow! I'm feeling a little close without any armor.
Well, keep behind me, then. Uncle T'll protect you.
Suspect here.
I'll be cool when we out of here.
He's holding them. Where you at?
Hey, turn us into a chicken factory.
Hey, I'll deal with them front if I can.
Generic goon, get on. Franklin,
don't worry about me. Just keep moving.
There's even more of these bastards.
Officer needs assistance.
I can't do anything with them shooting at me.
Let's hop the train. Come on.
safe. To the warehouse.
Use me as cover, Frank. You don't want to get out front.
I'm fine. Let's keep moving.
Hey, Sam, we got eyes on the target.
Let's go.
Yo. Easy, easy. I'm a friendly. Agent Sanchez.
Our very own corrupt G-man in training.
You gotta be careful, buddy, all right? Because they are looking around these trains for illegals. And if you're mistaken, you'll be shot, amigo.
Very amusing.
Yeah, if you expecting them two to bring you up, you're gonna be disappointed, homie.
Right back at you. Got the money?
Everything we got.
Okay. Here's your cut. Considering present scrutiny on public worker remuneration, this is a big win.
Oh, yeah, that's a huge fucking win. Woo!
Monstrous.
I'm out. Agent Haynes will get in touch with you once Operation Save the World's ago. Get your crew together, okay?
Fucking punk. All right. We should probably split up. They're gonna be looking for a three.
Oh, the blood we spill for the security of this country. Come on, Franklin.
Man, I'll holler at you, homie.
All right.
Fuck.
Seatbelt. Serious. end up here, I've clearly made some very bad decisions.
Trevor about?
He's probably out somewhere drinking human blood or eating household pets.
He's not that bad.
Really?
Well, okay, he is pretty bad. But he's got a sensitive side.
Oh, yes, he's very sensitive. When he gets his feelings hurt, he's devastated. So what's your story?
I ain't got a story. I'm an independent thinker. Living out here, away from the man. From what I can tell, you're like a high school athlete. Living off old glories. You used to be able to manage heat. And now, you're worried if your loafers are getting scuffed.
Any more bullshit comes out of your mouth, you're gonna learn all about my past glories firsthand. You understand?
Absolutely, sir. That came out wrong, all wrong. Tell Trevor the monthly train is coming through.
What monthly train?
The monthly train.
Where have you two been?
Getting some fresh air.
Talking of beautiful things.
Yes, I hear Stockholm Syndrome is very nice this time of year.
Hey, watch your mouth, boy, all right? It's always been a dream of ours. The train of dreams.
The hell are you talking about?
I'm talking about gold. Enough to keep Ron in trailers and you in therapy. Enough so that we can pay off that Mexican and get you back in town, baby! Yeah!
This better be fucking good!
Jesus.
Fuck.
Ah! Man, we've talked about this hygiene thing before, bro. I invite you into my home, this is how you repay me? It's like living with a fucking horny skunk. Be under Raton Canyon Bridge in a boat. We'll stay in touch on the headsets. Of it. Make it a fast boat.
Ah, the logistical mind of Trevor Phillips. So it's like gold bricks on board, right?
Sometimes. This is a high-value courier service run by Meriwether.
Oh, Meriwether?
Tranquilo, Mike. This ain't a weapons train. It's goods too valuable to insure for air travel train.
Gold.
Sometimes gold. Sometimes artwork. Priceless antiquities. Sometimes enough for you, me, Ron, everyone.
Fine.
Like a mirage in the desert, here's my train. Stop that train! Mike, oh yeah, another thing for your shopping list. We'll need some bombs.
Okay, I'll pick them up when I'm back at the trailer.
Back at the trailer? Where are you? We got work to do.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm getting changed.
Whoa, getting changed? What have you turned into? Station, whole of Meriwether's gonna be on to us.
I'm living the life, my friend. This is quite a spot you picked.
Enjoy it now, because it's about to start raining fire.
Move it!
Hey, you sure about this cargo, man? I gotta keep looking. Got something. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Finally! Come.
Get in, let's go!
Downriver! Vaminoff!
Senseless killing, huh? Couple nickels?
Times are tough.
have been since we put you in the ground.
Hey, you had your savings.
Transport's taken care of. Ron's dependable, you see.
Oh, his and hers, huh?
Because of your independent spirit. Hey, 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 hey! Hey, before you go, show me the loot.
All right. It's perfect.
Perfect for fucking what?
For squaring things with that Mexican psycho. We give him this, and you end your relationship with that little lady. Maybe we won't be dead men in Los Santos.
I don't fucking see that Silicon City again. It'll be too soon. But this is my job, not your call to make.
Nah, your job. Fuck things up with the Mexican to begin with.
My job, my score, get your own!
Wait, you give me that case, I'll give you something bigger.
What?
Union Depository.
Fuck off. Can't be done.
I never said impossible. Just very difficult.
Verging suicidal?
That'll align your...
Townley's on the line, too.
Hey, Trev.
All right. I need your whole crew over at Cape Catfish. We're moving on the chemical weapons plant.
Nah. I just gave something to Lester. I need to deal with some stuff. Get back to Los Santos. Just, give me a week.
We got the equipment with your Polito money. The gangbanger's already on the way. The window's open, my friend, and you are jumping out of it.
Shit.
Los Santos ain't going anywhere, bud.
Citizens report a 245 on a Great Ocean Highway.
Suspect in sight.
Located. Fuck me!
Ugh!